Okay, so let's just think, you can add this chord feeling to this whole riff, but I think just get the notes to begin with. So, 4-3-3. That's the first part. It's 5-4-2, yeah?
Mm.
And then so all together now. So fourth string on